Of teenage girls just fainting on sight. Hanson, the top Pop Brothers 3, are most definitely huge. So where did it all begin for Isaac, Taylor, and Zach? In their garage. Yes, the garage. This is the inside story on the making of one of the biggest musical acts in the country right now.
We had all kinds of different letters from everywhere saying, when are we going to get to hear the old music that you guys recorded? And so here it is.
Hanson is doing something few bands have ever done. The blonde-haired brothers are releasing their demo album, 11 songs they actually recorded in their garage before they ever hit it big.
It's nothing glamorous. There's no glitz to it. It's just who we were and what we're doing.
It was done in a garage turned into a room with an 8-track recorder
and a small sound booth.
The trio started jamming together in this garage in their Tulsa, Oklahoma home when Zach was just 6 years old. Their parents paid to put an album together. They first sold it to local fans and then eventually sent these fledgling efforts out to several record companies, including the man who is credited with discovering Hanson, Mercury Records' Steve Greenberg.
The actual demo had circulated around the industry for a while, and a lot of labels had actually passed on Hanson. They'd been passed on by 14 different labels.
But Steve tells us before he could sign the band to a record deal, he had to be convinced the band was for real.
We kind of didn't believe that it was real. We thought that maybe there was some adult behind it, because very often you get tapes that are ostensibly by kids, but then when you check into it, you find out that there's some overbearing parent who's really playing all the instruments and writing the songs and just using their child almost as a prop.
It took an investigative trip to a Kansas fair to prove that Hanson is, in fact, the writing, singing, playing trio that teeny boppers scream their heads off for.
I flew to Coffeyville, Kansas, where the band was playing at a state fair, and they were fantastic. They really were playing, and I was looking behind the stage to see maybe are there people standing behind there really playing the instruments.
And now their fans will get the chance to hear those first recordings in their album appropriately titled Three Car Garage, including the first version of their mega hit song, Mbop.
These recordings actually are not changed
at
from
all.
from the original version. We thought about remixing it at one point and said, you know, it's kind of silly. I mean, we just want to let our fans hear what everybody
exactly
else
what
heard.
We did.
Good from the get-go. Both Hanson albums are currently on the Billboard music charts, we should tell you, and they continue to sell out every concert date in record amounts of time. Three Car Garage is in stores now. We love these guys.
Yeah, good thing happens to good people, too. Those guys are great guys. Thank you.